I got more of the message, but not enough to find the source yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade. Good paint for a good soldier.
You should know the rebels have been busy. They've set up outposts to the west. And I know the marshals can't deal with all of them, so I'd stay alert out there if I were you.
Thanks for the warning. Those outposts might stop the rebels from killing more of their own. Maybe I can lend the marshals a hand. But this mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Looks like plasma won't help. Doesn't look like plasma will do much damage. Plasma's wasted against that machine. Thank you. Now's my chance! Shock ammo will come in handy. Take more. I'll need to climb higher. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where is the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. There. Found the signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. My focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source. Could hurt it. Give up the hunt soon enough.
Gotcha!
Much better. This is enough. Thank you. Knock it off.
Well, it's covered in acid. So it doesn't like purge water. Oh!
to sleep for now.
I should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. There you are. Now, how to get to you? I should take a closer look. Not getting in that way. I should search for another way in.
Don't find Greenshine too often.
Not getting in that way. I should search for another way in. That looks promising. Right. Into the water. There you are. Now, what's inside? She'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. Going down!
Aloy, the words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages, near and far?
Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring, all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts. That turned out well. Can't wait to try it.